We just entered Chinese airspace.
Good. How you holding up?
Why didn't you turn me in? You could have cleared your name.
Maybe. But it wouldn't have stopped Simmons. Besides, you're starting to grow me a little bit.
Into the same kind of monster we saw back at the cathedral.
What? All right, hold on. I'm looking something up. Leon, Helena, do you read me? There's something wrong with the pressure bulkhead. Get to the tail of the plane, find out what's wrong.
think we made it in time.
Shit! It's leaking that same gas!
We have to get rid of it! We need to open the hatch!
Helena, we have to go. I can never sleep on planes. Jesus Christ, how much worse can this get?
When you open the hatch, you destabilize the plane by letting the pressure out. Leon, you're gonna need to take the controls.
I was afraid you were gonna say that.
Fine, I'll fly. You do something about this.
What? Okay, first switch off the autopilot to restore manual control. Then press the third button in the fourth row of the upper panel.
That work? Nothing's happening.
Try it again. Okay. Okay, now pull the lever on the right-hand side.
Okay.
This is harder than it looks.
Come on. Pull off. How many levers does it take to fly this thing?
Come on. Almost there.
Sherry, what are you doing here?
I'm on protective detail.
Yeah. I heard you became an agent.
Why are you here?
I'm tracking the man behind all this. Chief Security Advisor Simmons.
What? There must be some sort of mistake. I report to Simmons.
He's your supervisor?
We're on our way to meet with him right now.
Where is he? I need to know.
Hey! Jake! Let me handle this.
But your orders were to avoid contact with anyone.
Leon's not just anyone. He saved my life back in Raccoon City.
Fair enough.
Look out!
Girlfriend. Guy doesn't know when to quit. Welcome to the club. You get used to it.
Watch out for his arm!
Got it!
From us. This guy's indestructible. Get the hell out of here.
on it.
Are you okay?
Prepare to Raccoon City. This is a walk in the park, right?
Sherry, get behind the wheel.
On it.
Okay, let's move.
Roger!
Carries around a spare?
Give him credit. At least he came prepared.
Like I said, indestructible.
I was hoping you were exaggerating.
Are they gonna be all right?
Let's just hope that Jake kid's as good as he thinks he is.
Leon, do you read me?
Hennigan?
Oh, you went dark after the plane went down. I linked in a minute ago, but you weren't picking me up. Listen, the building Agent Birkin mentioned isn't far off. Just stick to your current route, okay?
Got it. Thanks.